Now I could feel it in my teeth, huh?
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Fight Town here, ladies and gentlemen. It's a weekday here, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have some number one contenders for the men's Twitch champion. The champion is Austin Bell. He won that at lockdown, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. It's a little spooky in here and dark in here, ladies and gentlemen. But, ladies and gentlemen, let's get to the ring. See who our first match is. Who will be in this number one contendership, ladies and gentlemen? We got four men here, ladies and gentlemen. Four men in this one, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see who they are, ladies and gentlemen. We have Ram here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, God. Why is the screen so big? Production crew, can we get that quick, please? Always problem around here. Really? Thank you, production crew, for getting that picture, ladies and gentlemen. But, ladies and gentlemen, we got Ram versus Kellen Street, Kingpin, Micheal, Clark, ladies and gentlemen, and Zack. Taylor, ladies and gentlemen. Let's head to the arena for this matchup, ladies and gentlemen. And come to the ring first, ladies and gentlemen. He is Kellen. Woo-wee! It's a fatal four-way, ladies and gentlemen. Anything goes in a fatal four-way. And all you gotta do is pin or submit your person, and you'll be the winner and face Austin Bell. We're at Twitch title this Sunday, ladies and gentlemen. Live on Twitch TV / Raptor, ladies and gentlemen, at 9 a.m. in the morning.
Searching for the keys, I'ma open up some doors. Get yourself together, we're about to go to war. I just can't believe that you let me go, you know.
Then next up on coming to the ring, ladies and gentlemen, he is a Davey Veteran, ladies and gentlemen. He is Ram! Next up, I'm coming to the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Zack Taylor, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
And next opponent coming to the ring here, ladies and gentlemen, is Kingpin Micheal Clark, ladies and gentlemen. All four men here, ladies and gentlemen. Austin Bell is in the bag watching this matchup, ladies and gentlemen. Which one of these will face Austin Bell on Sunday, ladies and gentlemen, for that first defense of his Twist Championship? My God. Kellen Sweet trying to put a sleeper on Naomi. That a rider there. Look at him straight to the bang on Kingpin there. That power, man. He just, everybody wants to put a sleeper on him and put this boy to sleep, but he was working up there. He's done. He was fucking trying to bang him. You get thrown out, ladies and gentlemen. That was Kingpin and Kellen in the middle of the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Look, Kellen watching my bang around him. Look at that elbow drop on Kingpin. Back to the door we go. Kingpin misjudged that one. We do have the pin or submit their opponent inside the ring here, ladies and gentlemen. Now look at the strength by Kingpin. Ooh! Ram Bam stopped that action going on there, ladies and gentlemen. Referee's there just for doing the count out or the submission here, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the angle on Zack Tyler jumping through the middle of the rope here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, don't look good for Ram Ram here, ladies and gentlemen. Kingpin hesitated there. God, ladies and gentlemen, they are really beating each other up. Just to face the Twist Champion on Sunday, really. Zack up. That looked good for him. Oh, what a punch. Sledgehammer being used here, ladies and gentlemen.
Now they do it. Watch out, Spanish announcing, man. What a move by Kingpin. Oh! Oh, she saw Raymond coming in. Oh, one more pin. Boom! Big kick out here, ladies and gentlemen. Hell, we got Kendo shit coming in about here, guys. Kingpin there. But never got the easy juggernaut. Knocked out his hand by Kellen. And Zack might want to go after him. Look at the strike by dang on Zack. Kendo, you got the kick there. Look at that pin. Yeah. Two. Gentlemen. Watch this. The pink rocky ball that way, gentlemen. Now look at the get up by Daniel Ramran. This guy plays him by the pink rock. Beautiful. Right now, oh my god. Actually, so quickly, gentlemen. He's gonna get the victory here. Now I wanna know, the crowd wanna know here. Carrying around them steps. Is he gonna put him inside the ring now? Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen. He gonna land on those there. My god, what a matchup this is. Oh, to the lower back there. You tell him, come on, we ram speed smart roll out there. What is going on here, ladies and gentlemen? There's a standoff right here. Oh, Kellen sweeping that. Going to get hit by Charlie Town, but missed time. He's a flying buzzer by Kellen. Oh, now going to work on the leg of the Kingpin here, ladies and gentlemen. Not do what he want to do against Kellen or Kingpin. And Peter Flolo DDT by the Kingpin there, ladies and gentlemen. What is Zack doing on the outside there? Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, craziness going on here. Superman punch there by Ram with Kingpin there. Oh, good for Ram there, ladies and gentlemen. Kingpin is throwing around by the neck. Oh, don't look good, ladies and gentlemen. Don't look good for Ram here, ladies and gentlemen. Is he going to tap? Those you guys ain't watching. But no, look at this horse shot by Ram here, ladies and gentlemen. Go here, ladies and gentlemen. Hang on. Orange Edward is a kendo stick. Broken under by Zack. Not allowing that pin to happen. Zack hit him. Got him up. Oh my god. Zack might be going to face Austin Bell. Maybe not. Oh, the Kingpin didn't allow the man get up. Looking at the other two on the outside. Getting the sledgehammer. I'm just watching two on the outside, ladies and gentlemen. back in for it. They go here, ladies and gentlemen. This is all for the face, Austin Bell for the Twitch Championship on Sunday on Twitch TV backside for Austin. Blood coming down, down, taking a big man, so blood coming to the running back, he's having a good one. Hold on to my man, man. Watch the midsection here, ladies and gentlemen. For the replay by our Deep South Wrestling team here, ladies and gentlemen. And there's your winner. He'll be facing the Twitch champion on Sunday, ladies and gentlemen. Tune in for that one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, what a matchup that was here, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have the women coming up tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you tune in for that. We see you then. Peace out, ladies and gentlemen.